Hello everybody, this is Henry Li. I'm a seal engraving artist and Chinese brush painting teacher. Now I'm going to do a personalized name seal for William Daniel. He's also an artist. This is his artist name. And we're also going to have a mood seal. So first, let me do this name seal. We translated according to the sound and the meaning of his name, William. And last name is Dong. D. Daniel. We selected this Chinese surname. This seal is negative carving, so I'm going to carve out the stroke. Actually, he has tested this stone, and he said it's too difficult to carve himself, so he sent it back. So I just erased the old one. Actually, he already did that, polished it, and just carved it for him. This is a new tool, a magnifier, watch repairing or other use, but I use this for, let's see if it works better. It feels different, everything is magnified 200 times, I mean two times. First name, I mean last name comes first, Dong, stands for Daniel. In Chinese, this character meaning understand. The second character, Wang,
derived from the letter W, W-A. Wang means to watch. The first thing you might notice if you cut the seal yourself is the stone is not even. So some part is harder, some part is soft, because the components of stone, sometimes it has sand in it, so it's harder. You might hear the heavy rain outside the window. We got some rainstorm today in LA. It's very rare, but in this time of the year, you only got rain. And then we'll have dry months for 7 or 8 months without rain. So you might hear the noise in the background. One means expect also. Okay, the third character is le, means happy, a joy. Now, the last character is a common character for a seal. The seal. Okay, now I'm going to make an initial impression. Let's do this design. Not too bad. So I'm going to make a little bit adjustment. This character could be a little wider. That looks perfect. Okay, and I'm going to put my name on the left side so the seal will be oriented easily when it's used. So when you hold the seal this way, the signature should be on this side. Okay, the signature near the bottom is you cannot erase it to other use. That's also custom in the seal engraving culture. So this is done. And we're going to make an official stamp in the in my collection album. Oh, by the way, here are some seal that were done by students in a recent seal engraving workshop. And you can see they did pretty good job. This is beautiful by Barbara, I think. This is Rain Man, Aline, all the students in my online class, most of them. And also some other participants, BJ. She's very good at seal engraving. She has experience before she came to the workshop. And Paula also is very good. Okay, now we're going to make an imprint in my collection book or booklet. Very good. And I'll also make a copy for the client, for William. This is special rice paper for this seal impression or imprint. Okay, that's the first one, and I'm going to do the mood seal now. Stay tuned.
Okay, thank you for watching, and thank William for your commissioning of doing this project. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.